young guys coming up, the Ja Morants, you know, remind me of a young AI. That's what he reminds me of. Yeah, a young AI, how he blasts on the receiver. That's the energy I'm seeing from Ja Morant. You know, and it's a beautiful thing. Zion's coming back, making his NBA debut tomorrow. Okay? I mean, what I see from Zion is a young Charles Barkley. Yeah! Those young Charles highlights when he came up under the leadership of Moses Malone. Yeah! That's how Zion gonna be playing as far as I'm concerned. Hungry. Okay? Watch the rim, folks. You know, we saw what Jalen did to LeBron yesterday. Okay? All the guys, if you get caught up under the rim, you know, and you just think, you know, this is another game. You know what I mean? Word on the street was that the Lakers, you know, was going to be at Encore after the game. You know, they already had that reserved. Okay? And you could kind of see that during the game. They was kind of going through the motions. And all that did was get LeBron yammed on. Posterized. So with Zion coming back into the mix, we remember what Sean Kemp did. Yes, we remember what the Rain Man was doing, in his early years. And even into the later years also. So that's what it's going to be with Zion, as far as I'm concerned. There's going to be many posters to go around. And that's going to be a beautiful thing for the game overall.